In our backyard is an ecological and cultural wonder of the world. Imagine that. The land that gives life. Imagine it for generations. Landthatgiveslife.com.
And with that commercial, we officially launch the campaign for the land that gives life. This campaign is the next step in our journey that started with our elders many years ago. They reminded us that the land was given to us by the Creator to take care of. They told us to work together with others. That led us to create the Pimachunaki Corporation, which today includes 5 First Nations and 2 provincial governments. Our journey includes submitting a bid to UNESCO to see if the boreal forest can be a UNESCO World Heritage Site. We have to show UNESCO that this land has great natural values and the Anishinaabe people have been taking care of it for generations. We also have to show UNESCO that we have a plan to take care of the land in the future. The Endowment Fund and this fundraising campaign helps demonstrate to UNESCO that there is financial support for the future care of this land.
The province has provided a remarkable initial gift of $10 million. And now it is up to the rest of us to support this vision by participating, validating, and building the Pimachunaki Fund to support the land that gives life. Pimachunaki is all about for good forever, and we are proud to be its partner.
This is one of the unique projects that we have going on in Canada that's First Nations led, and it's got tremendous partners like the Winnipeg Foundation. It's got government on side, and it's got people from all walks of life, people that generally share the view that it's important to save our Mother Earth. It's important to do what we can to ensure that other people have an opportunity to see the beauty of this land.
I think the validation of this vision is very important for the community to recognize that the Aboriginals, people of 5 nations, have said this is an important legacy for our province and our country, and we need to support that vision, and I hope everyone gives.
In our backyard is an ecological and cultural wonder of the world. Imagine that. The land that gives life. Imagine it for generations. Landthatgiveslife.com.